Okay, this is a moth that I just caught when I was out showing homes, and as you can see, it's just beautiful. We're going to let it go, of course. It just hatched out, and its wings are just being dried. They're almost done. It looks like they're almost done on the ends, and then he might fly away. Give you kind of a look at what he looks like here from the front, and he's just a gorgeous moth. He was on the side of a house. This is my steering column here in my car. I don't want to put him outside. I don't want him quite to fly away, but you can see how gorgeous he is. Anyway, thought you'd like to see this beautiful moth. All right, guys, tell us what you got in your hand.
A moth that our dad found on a building.
Show yourself.
Okay, show
yourself.
There we go.
Ta-da.
Okay, Elizabeth, why don't you talk about that great moth that's in your
hand. And here's the other side of it.
Okay.
And on the wing, it's sort of purplish, and it's trying to fly away, but it can't because its wings are halfway wet.
Think how vulnerable it must feel, having no clue if we're going to be nice or not.
Mm-hmm. What do you think, Elizabeth?
I don't know.
Elizabeth, hold it still. Is there... Let me hold it. I want to see if you can get... how beautiful its face is.
I'm going to have you hold it downward this way a little bit. Yeah, just like this. There. Whoopsie.
Then he
spins. You got to kind of catch that sweet spot where he doesn't really hold down. There you go.
So cute.
Yeah, you get a pretty good view of it like that.
Mike,
you want to describe it there?
His wings are still wet.
Let it go there. Okay, Mike, you want to talk about it?
It's a huge moth.
And describe it a little bit.
It's all furry. And it doesn't know if we'll get something right there, like a damage.
No, no, there's no damage on him. He's
in
perfect shape.
No. Right there in the crease between the wings. It's like a little yellow mark.
No, he's in great shape. Trust me, he's in great shape. No moths were hurt in the filming of this picture.
He's huge for a baby.
Uh-huh.
He has electric.
All right. Anything else you guys want to say to the audience before?
Get the face. I wish we could get his face.
Let's look at him behind you real quick here. Just get kind of a view.
Let me.
I'm gonna go around here. This is the back of him, or underneath him. Okay, that's about it, guys. We're gonna turn it on. Okay, we have the moth now, but now the moth is on Mike's hand. We're gonna let the moth crawl on people's hands. Before we let it go, then we're going to take it to a tree. So you can again see how gorgeous this moth is and how nice he is. He's just kind of hanging out on Mike. Daddy, you want to say something here?
Everybody? Hi, we're very excited about the moth. John, what kind of moth is it?
You know, I forget the name of it. I used to know.
Yeah, we used to know because we used to see these.
Yeah.
But anyway, we're so excited to share it with all of our friends and all of the visitors to our website.
Elizabeth, you want to hold it too?
Yeah.
All right, now Matt, hold out your hand.
Okay.
Like this, and Mike, put your hand down and let it crawl on over. Okay. All right, like this.
Hold it.
Help him out a little bit there. Help move.
Help it move.
There we go.
Put your fingers in.
Did you get fingers together?
Fingers in, Michael.
You're repeating the same thing.
You're fine, Elizabeth. You're fine. Wow, what do you think of having that on your hand?
I don't know. It feels ticklish.
Oh, wow.
Pretty cool, huh?
Another, isn't he?
Should we let it go on a tree now?
Yeah, I'm going to go let it go.
Tell him thanks for hanging out with us.
Thanks for hanging out with us, Matthew.
Oh, yeah, let's go.